Professional Wrestling Tournament, November 1990. First match. Thank you.
is that animal out there?
Who said that?
Yeah.
little shit in his face. What do you think?
Yeah. It's out there, Cal.
Like the next, I'm going to be looking here.
winner Scott Coley of Pitt over James St. John. The score was 6-6 regulation time and 2-0 in overtime. Thank you. number four, Darren Anthony, George Mason, Mike Bartholomew for tonight. Matches are 118 pounds from rider Adam Darangowski, a senior, currently ranked number four in the nation. Last year he was second in the Sunkist Open, two-time East Stroudsburg Open champion, two-time East Coast 190 from Oregon, Kurt Strong. He's a sociology major. He was a 1988 National Esquire runner-up, a 1990 University National Freestyle champ, and two-time NCAA qualifier. Bill Russell from Bucknell, a senior. Brian Burns, a two-time CCC champ, second in National Freestyle Championship. City of Pittsburgh, Sean Gibbs. Placing second from Penn State, Dave Hart. Now wrestling at 190 pounds from Oregon, Kurt Strong. From Bucknell, Brian Burns. At this time, a locating university administration and athletic department wish to thank all participants, parents, and fans for making
I'm going to do that.
B7.com. Place winners, please report to the award stand. From Pittsburgh, Jeff Hoiberg. Placing fifth from George Mason, John Curtis. Placing fourth with 190 pounds from Lock Haven, Dale Budd. Placing third from Syracuse, Mark Kerr. Placing second from Bucknell, Brian Burns. And our champion, 190 pounds from Oregon, Kurt Strong. The heavyweight, please report to the award. Bucknell with 77 3/4 points. Placing fourth from North Carolina.